Today we have the Petit Final and we have the Final. We don't have a huge amount of races left in the event. We've run very well on schedule all week. It's credit to the race management team, it's credit to the ISAF technical delegate who's been here. The girls today, they'll have a small amount of racing, but they're very tired after their week. I think it's a good way to finish the event. We hopefully won't be on the water for much longer than about 4 hours, I'd say, today. Conditions are good. The weather's nice this morning, as you can see behind me. It's bright here in Cork. It's not always bright here in Cork in the summer, I have to say, but we've been lucky with the breeze all week. We've been lucky with the weather all week.
Super stoked to be third place at the Worlds. This is our first World Championship and we're a relatively new team to each other, so we're really proud of our finish. It was a really great Petit Finals against Caroline. She definitely gave us a run for our money. It was tough conditions, super puffy, super shifty. So we just tried to extend when we could, and my team did a really awesome job of just getting us around the racetrack and extending when we could. So I'm super proud of the girls and we're really excited to move forward in this series.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the prize giving for the 2014 ISAF Women's Match Racing World Championships here in the Royal Cork Yacht Club.
Thank you very much.
Okay,